Hello everybody and welcome back to another Math Moments video. Today we're going to be talking about patterns, and this is one of my favorite kind of patterns. For you parents listening, it's called an ABAB pattern. And that sounds a little scary, but all that means is like red, yellow, red, yellow. Girl, boy, girl, boy. Cat, dog. So it's when you have two items and you just make a pattern out of two items. So kids, are you ready to make a pattern with blocks? I've got a basket. I'm going to turn it upside down. Well, hopefully you can see this. Yeah, I think that's going to work perfect. So we have a red block, and then we have a blue block. Red block and a blue block. So we just made a pattern. Let's look. Red block, blue block. Red block, blue block. Red, blue, red, blue. So, I need your help to do that again. Can you help me make a pattern? So if we start with a red block, what should come next? Red or blue? Blue. So we have red and blue. What comes next? Is it a blue block? No. Red, blue, red block. Now what should come next? Red block, blue block, red block, and a blue block. We made a pattern. Red, blue, red, blue. Good work. Now can you think of some things around your home that you could make a pattern with? Maybe you could look at, let's see, your toys. Do you have a red-headed baby doll and a black-headed baby doll? Could you make a pattern with a red-headed baby doll, a black-headed baby doll, another red-headed baby doll, and a black-headed baby doll? Could you make a pattern with, do you have apples and bananas? Apple, banana, apple, banana. Try to find some things that you could make an ABAB pattern with, and send me some pictures or some videos. See you guys soon. I hope you're having a wonderful day.